Welcome to the newest addition to Orlando International Airport, the Intermodal Terminal Facility and Automated People Mover. This futuristic-looking complex sits in the center of the future South Terminal, where the first phase of Terminal C is currently under construction. The Intermodal Terminal is designed to connect three railroad systems, a high-speed train to Miami and South Florida, an expansion to SunRail's existing commuter rail line, and a local transit system. The project required a design team to match the multifaceted challenges and the booming demands of Florida and its international travelers. The facility connects the North and South terminals. It includes a spacious passenger area with an eye-catching open-air atrium-style architecture that enhances the traveler's experience that OIA is known for. From here, travelers will be able to park in the new parking garage and access the Terminal C gates for their flights. They can also hop on the APM to other terminals or catch a train to one of Florida's many destinations. The design team constructed an innovative above-ground tunnel system for existing and future rail lines while not interrupting operations at the airport, as well as 10 new miles of road, three roadway bridges, and rail lines. The project succeeded in weaving together multiple disciplines including civil, structural, mechanical, fire protection, electrical, geotechnical, and construction engineering, all supported by the architects, planners, environmentalists, surveyors, and construction managers. This new facility makes a bold statement that the city of Orlando can be proud of. As Orlando International Airport continues its commitment to being one of America's premier airports.